when you do all these games where it's a 1-2 possession game down to the wire, this could pay off, the fact that you're winning these, and you're able to make free throws or keep good possessions?
Definitely. You know, every game is not going to be an easy game. It's not going to be a 10-point win in college basketball. You're going to have some grinding out games, and I think that really shows the character of our team. You know, 2 games back to back, we had to gut it out with Big Dunn beat me, pull out a win. You know, it's early in the season, so if we just capitalize on that from here on out, you know, it's eventually going to pay off when we play the big teams in the future.
How much time do you guys spend
in
practice on free throws? I mean, is it really emphasized all
the time?
Before every game, we have 2 separate groups that compete against each other from free throw line. No one wants to lose, so that would be it.
What happens to the loser?
You got to run, but not crazy. You got to run.
You think that carries over into these tight games down the stretch? You guys have been
here. Yeah. And then in the summertime, we spent hours just shooting 100 free throws every day, you know, so that goes to show like how that pays off when you actually work on free throws in the offseason.